Well, if you're packing up the family and heading out to one of the local Christmas parades, there's a few things to keep in mind. Now, if you're heading to the Bentonville Christmas Parade for Saturday, maybe you're getting there a little early, around 4 o'clock. We can't rule out a few stray showers passing by. Temperatures will be into the upper 40s. Not too bad, but then those showers will move out and that wind really ramps up, moving in from the north, gusting around 20 to 25 miles an hour. By 8 o'clock, temperatures will be into the upper 30s. You have that wind on top of it, and it's going to feel like it's about freezing outside. So bundle up those kiddos. Upper 50s about 1 o'clock for Fort Smith Parade. The parade starts at 3 o'clock. We'll also see a good mix of sun and clouds with those gusty winds. Enjoy your time.